You want to put your front foot in between the defender's legs as you push off. Then, spin, putting your back towards the defender, and then stop once you're squared up towards your defender once again. Your defender should be closing out towards you. Perform an in-and-out move and blow by your defender.